his grasp. I am not alone, for he will not let go.